My name is Badge Grylls, and this is Ultra Hardcore. Okay, welcome back. We are running down our super long tunnel up the stairs again. Just want to point out that this is a tunnel looking for caves, not some form of mining expedition. What we got? Seems to be that. It seems pointless walking all the way back up and down these stairs every time I want to do. Ooh, that's dark. Let's fix that. Every time I want to make something. Let's set up a little pod down here where we can put up a crafting bench and maybe a furnace and stuff like that. Right. Make ourselves a bucket there. Always comes in handy. Especially when we're dealing with lava. The spillage of that stuff can be fatal. Let's clear a bit of space here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Don't want things creeping up on us from around the corner, do we? Dirt. It's not really a decent cave. Let's try and get around the back of it. Diggy diggy dirt, dirt, diggy diggy dirt. Dark tunnels. Oh yeah, makes for good telly. Oh, bit of redstone. That's probably long enough. Maybe a little bit further wrong. Pick's not doing so great. Diamond pick would be nice. Diamond sword would be nice. Enchanting table would be nice. Some gold would be nice. Sex with a beautiful lady would be nice. Alas. I'm down here, alone, with some stone. So, see if we can get around the back of this lava pool. Good lord, it's dark down here. There we go, right. Some steps down, make sure we don't do anything silly, like fall in. Falling into lava can be fatal. Hey, light it up. Light it up. Maybe we. I can hear water. Definitely hear water splashing. It's around here somewhere. Water is the antidote to lava. I probably need to get another bucket on the go if I did. I've got some iron ore. For now, we need more torches. Because neither of us can see anything. Where is this splashing coming from? I can hear it. Oh, mysterious blue stones. All I know is I can't make a tool out of it, and I can't eat it. Where is it? It's definitely over here. Oh, there goes my pick again. They're damn quick to go through. Pull that down. Let's build ourselves more sticks. Okay, there we go. Another pick or two. Light it up. Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's getting a bit laggy. Getting a bit laggy in places too. I'm digging away and then sometimes magic blocks are coming back. That's not right. I can, in fact, be quite dangerous. Ah, where is this blood? I'm not very good at finding sounds in caves. Digging up. Not the greatest idea. Often, digging up can be fatal. Iron, not quite so worried about iron anymore. Still. Grab it while we can. Where is it? Where is it? Pretty sure it's this way. It's getting louder. There it is. See? People thought I was going mad. It's easy to go mad in this isolation. This is not so cold anymore. Okay, there's the water. There's some lava. Unfortunately, it's a dead end. Look at that. There's two more gold. And we've got some more health. We can be a contender again. Furnace on the go. Let's put some iron in there. Water's good. So is lava. So I ate some rubbish. Don't need this crap. Come on, iron. Need another bucket. We can have one of each. Lovely. Cat is having problems. He's going to step out for a minute. But he will be back. Okay. It's dark. Down there. Darkness can have many bad things in there. I hear noises down there. Take a torch down. I think there's something bad down there. We got. Fairly quiet. Ow! Ow! Skeletons! Ow! God damn it, that really hurt. Let's check out these dark corridors before anything runs and gets us. Man. That's annoying. That is really annoying. Fuffanoo. Any word I can use to describe that. Okay. A couple of green screen green-skinned friends. Go on, get down. Out, out, out. One down. I've got lava buckets. Why am I hitting them with swords? Risky job. Just lava the buggers. Here he comes. Oh, what the hell? That just went so quickly. Right, pommel. And what? Walking around it! Burn, burn, you bastard. Burn, burn. Oh, no! No. Go on without me. I'll only slow you down. There we go. That bloody laggy combat gets us all in the end. Poor old Git. Well, we thought it was going to be a much longer game than that. I think some of us settled down for the long haul, expecting people to build up a good supply of potions and diamond armor and stuff like that. Oh yes, Kurt missed the whole thing. But I guess some people just were too keen to rush off into the underworld and met their fate by creatures that probably shouldn't have killed them. And Kurt's come back. Oh, look at the little grass. The little grass. It's all lies. I'm alive. You can see me. So, there we have it. Only three people left. Who's got more health than the others? But that's mainly because he didn't do any stupid mistakes. I am out of here. Thank you for your support. And keep an eye out for the DVD coming to the shops soon. Till then, we'll put some padding on the end of this video just to make sure people don't know the outcome straight away. This has been Badge Grills, signing out. Goodbye.